I got the flashing down. So I got the flashing put there, and I put some of that foam underneath it to keep the flying things from getting up under there. So now this end should be watertight on my new roof. The other end is about 90%. I still need to do some stuff over there, but not on this trip. And I'm going to go underneath and bang this old roof out, try to preserve it for a little while until I can get back up here and replace this roof.